Joe, got hot tits. See, that means that I'm tired. But sometimes, yeah, chits are so. That means that I'm fired up for the battle. Just take off the shackles. Now I'm surrounded by income. Maybe I should buy a couple cattle. But I don't just want to do it for the fortune and the fame. I want to make sure that I was African for a reason. I want to make sure that stays even when I'm not breathing. See, I really commit treason every time I spit a flow. But that doesn't change the fact that a part of me still wants to grow. It's something that's relevant. See, I know what they're thinking, man. I'm underdeveloped.
And we need our hip-hop to speak to our lives. I hope that my hip hop and my music will do it.
I fight hard, straight from my heart. Hear it in the beat, it breaks from my bars. But the industry gon' hate cause I'm not a fucking wannabe that plays the right cards. I'm just a blackjack. I do this because I need to. Not to meet no famous people. Just cause we both album rampa doesn't mean that we are equal. Ever ready for some combat? Blast, drop and blow bomb tracks. Niggas screaming someone's mine, but I take my time, make you fuck.
Tegete basically speaks of a man who fights like 8 million, a very strong warrior. And that was another representation of the constant battle that you must face and fight when it comes to really just doing what you want to do. In South Africa, everyone keeps trying to change your mind because it will make more money or it'll be more famous or be more popular. But the truth is, sometimes you just have to fight to be who you are. And Tegete was a song that also spoke to another very strong cultural icon, which is Shaka Zulu. And that was something that I wanted to reflect in the form of hip hop.
To the day and night, I will always fight. Get nasty.